your choice.
Sigrid, I've been there before. John? Cereza? The little one? Tentacles? Why did it have to be tentacles?
Oh!
Yeah. happened to Mummy?
Well, you see, she just went to look for something, that's all. I can't believe that witch, placing a poor, helpless child under her spell. If she did anything to this little girl's parents, I swear.
Mommy!
No need to cry. We'll get you to your mom in no time. Here, I've got some candy if you want.
What is this? It's yummy.
I don't know. It's candy. Strawberry, I think.
Hey, Kitty, I've got some yummies. Would you like some?
Is that cat your friend?
Yes, he is. His name is Cheshire. He's cute, isn't he?
Cheshire. What a stupid name. Well, so much for taking the highway. That just means we're gonna have to find something else. Now, all I have to figure out is what to do about you. So, Cerecita, that woman's really your mom?
Uh-huh. My mummy is strong, and she protects me from scary monsters.
Monsters? I don't think you know who the real monsters are. Huh?
Devil. Relax. I'm just fucking with you. Huh. Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real works of art. Yeah.